Hey, what's up, guys? Sorry for the noise. It's kind of noisy in here. I'm currently at the Nation's Burger in Fremont, California. Today is Sunday. Right now it's roughly almost 2:35 afternoon, so it's kind of late right now. I actually just ordered my lunch. Let me quickly show you guys. Right there. And then so anyway, I got myself a strawberry milkshake and a giant chicken sandwich from Nation right now. I didn't order any french fries because I try and watch my weight. Even though I did ask for a chicken salad, they didn't have any chicken salad at Nation's Burger. It kind of makes sense. It's a hamburger place. I don't expect them to have a chicken salad, but I think that's the next healthiest thing, which is a chicken sandwich. I did ask for a cheese on it and a strawberry smoothie. I will say that the smoothie is very thick. You can't even drink out of it. I mean, check this straw. If you can tell, the straw is totally thinned out. Tried to suck it, but it's still very tough, so it's very thick. I can't even drink this. I probably need a spoon to scoop it out. It's more like ice cream than a smoothie shake. So it's a thick shake. I have to let you guys know that. I'm currently at the location in Fremont Nation Burger. So let me show you guys the burger itself. Grilled chicken sandwich. Tastes really good.
Yeah, that was good.
So, just finished the whole thing. He took it out. Anyway, the one thing I have to say is that the burger tastes great. I love the cheese. It really gave the grilled chicken a lot of flavor. And at the same time, the onion was really fresh, and as you probably see, a lot of lettuce on it. I do want to make comments that the strawberry shake is so thick, I can't even drink this. I haven't even able to drink a single zip right now, this whole time. Excuse me, while I was eating. So, it kind of sucks. Yeah. Can't even suck anything out. The straw is all, you know, completely flattened out while I was sucking it. It's very thick, so I probably need a spoon or something just to drink it, or maybe wait until it melts, something like that. Other than that, it's pretty good. The price of the grilled chicken is about roughly about $6 something plus tax, and then the smoothie itself, strawberry smoothie, is $5, so $5 plus tax is like $5 something. So it's about the price of a grilled cheeseburger. So total came out to be around $13 something. That's that, and let me quickly give you a view of outside. Let me get some fresh air. I'll be back. Let me get some fresh air.